Well, I decided to have my birthday bash. No, it's not my birthday. My birthday is December 31. Yes, I'm a New Year's Eve baby. But guess what? I'm so, so blessed that I wanted to give back the favors that God has given to me. Here I am at the Hayes residence. I invited six, due to COVID, of course. I invited six of my special friends here in Texas where we live. And so it's pretty exciting because I normally don't have parties at home, but since we are here in our new loving home, so I just wanted to let you know that I'm so happy right now. Look at the roses in my Greg bought me. And I'm just going to walk you through our living room right now. And some of my friends are here already. So all the candles around. I'm just so grateful for everything that we have here in 2020. COVID times is still a wonderful, wonderful time of the year for us because we are so blessed. Sixth year, we found that MRI, our Greg's MRI result is cancer-free. What, right? And then we bought this new home. That's it. And of course, my mom is in good shape. She's healthy. She's 83 years old. And by the way, me, I'm only 58. 58! Yes, I'm December 31, 58, but I don't take medications, right? And I think I'm a little bit sick, right? So,